fires.
Quite a few people talking about this big fire down at Lake of the Ozarks. It was at the Emerald Bay Condos last night. It started about 8:30 in the evening. And it, by the way, that's located on Horseshoe Bend Parkway. That's about at the mile marker 14, if you're counting. No one was injured. The state fire marshal's office is currently investigating the cause of that fire.